Meat bicycle!
Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Melee Zero Playthrough here on Borderlands, Borderlands 2. Borderlands the 2. So, we are back with our Melee Zero character. We are level 18, are we now? We are level 18, look at that. Actually, before I do this and hand this in... I should have really done that one first. I don't think it matters, but I'd just like to wrap up absolutely everything before... before we get Sanctuary up in the air, because you never know what missions might come in. I'm going to do that one first. So we've just got to find this stash. It's just a couple of waves of enemies battle. It's nothing too complicated. Like I said, I like to clear up every side mission at this point, just because you never know. And I don't think I've ever ran all the way on top of here. I didn't really get right up here, to be honest. But hey, you can. So let's find the stash. There is the stash. Probably do with these gits or anything else. Not let any pods hatch. No pods today, please. Thank you. Right, that'll do. Yes, right. Grenades. Will the bandit. Eat. Uh-oh. More barkies have spawned. Ah, don't like that sound. No. Can't have hobs. Good, see, he just destroyed one.
Fear my skills.
No more pods. Uh-oh. Let's say the flame of the firehawk set that guy off then. Right, we've got filled quarter, a woeful rifle, neither of them are melee, so we don't need them. Anything else to do before we hand this in? Nope, just digital peak. We're not doing that, obviously. So, yes, time to do it. Time to go and get Sanctuary up in the air. I'm not bothered about all these barkids now. I just don't like adult pods still. Well, we ain't got a choice on this one. That was absolutely cack. I'm glad I'm not using this thing. Let's see what it's like on a level 14 barkid. Still pretty good. Is it like on a pod? No, flame of the firehawk did that. Right, anyway, head back to Sanctuary, plug the shield in, and get tricked. That does mean we're going through the fridge. I like the fridge. It is an awesome map. And then the Highlands. Oh, I'm not looking forward to the Highlands. Right, so before we do anything else, let's sell all of our stuff. See if we've got anything to sell. And anything with a blade on it. Right, what am I selling? Selling the quad. Sell... I mean, that's a level 9, we'll get rid of that. Grenades will sell for now. And shields, although I will need a better shield soon. Actually, my next shield should be that deadly bloom, I think it's called, from the Highlands. Maybe, is that the one I want? We want the one with Nova damage, anyway. Right, I don't know why I came up here. I'm just so used to handing missions into these guys. I've got to go to the guy on the outside of Sanctuary. To hand this in. Change the shield. There is the beacon over there, so we can go and see it. Yes. I brought you a brand new shiny one that I robbed. If only they knew. Oh no, that's not the beacon, that's just, oh no, I was looking at the right one, I think, but. Right, let's go turn it in. Hello, sir. Davis, that's his name. I was going to say Jessup, but that's the other guy. Shotgun max ammo relic. Have I got a relic on? I have. It's the crap relic. Let's get shotgun max ammo. And no, I don't really use shotguns though. No, we may as well put that on for now. Right. Unplug. You sure? There was a side mission just appeared then, but I could go do it, but I'm not gonna.
What the hell?
Hey, you know? I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret.
Yes, tell me the secret.
Lowering sanctuary shields, Jack. Executing phase shift.
Get back to town, get back to town.
That's not a power core.
Oh no.
Shield.
Nicely done, Angel.
Rip.
Now, let's kill ourselves, Vault Hunters.
What the hell? Did something just get through the shield? Shield down, Rowland!
Oh, man, somebody's trying to get everybody underground!
Right, you're here.
Okay, everybody, I've got a really
and what to do? Cycle first ignition primer. Yes, sir.
Give me some iridium.
There we go. Cycle third ending ship primer. Nice. Ow. Oh yeah. Liv needs iridium. I'm coming. Yes, I'm coming, love. God, no patience. It's not like we're... Oh, yeah. It's not like we've not got a lot of time, but... Come on, then. There we go.
I've never used this much. I want to hang on.
I'm getting the hell out of here, love. No. To exit by myself.
Sorry, kid. That was an accident. I'll see you on the other side.
Oh, fine.
Promise.
Leave me.
Hit it, Scooter. Man, this is one of those moments.
Catch a ride. What a sign. I remember first, I remember when this first came out. Watching this, I was like, holy crap, this is awesome.
That's the best you got, a flying city. Look at your jumps, possibly how that makes you think you've got a chance against me. A siren.
Yes.
Sup.
Haha. We've got a siren too. Except yours is chatting.
I know you're
angry. Yes, she is. Right on cue.
I'll explain everything. Just
I am angry at you. You can sod off. I'm not even going to listen to you. You bitch. Right, to the fridge then.
Goodbye.
Let's just wreck these bandits for the hell of it.
I win.
Unlucky. Dead. 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 There you go. There's my frustration gone. Okay, right, so to the fridge then. So for this we've just no. Deploy vehicle, there we go. We just need to head to yes, Three Horns Valley. Uh oh, bully mongs. Let's go.
I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier.
Not bad. Is it worth calling in at Doc Mercy for a quick farm? Why not? While we're here, let's go see if we can get ourselves an infinity. Imagine a bladed infinity. That'd be nice. Right. Except we've got to take on all these little cronies, but they shouldn't be too high level, never know. There should be one shot a bullet. Just keep away from the suicide psychos. There we go. Right, let's let Doc Mercy come down the stairs. Yay, my house. Get away from my house. No, where are you going? Oh, do you know what? Oh, I nearly got him. No, just a green and a green. Oh, well. It was worth a shot. Oh, no, it's there. I didn't even see that. I thought it was money. Well, we've got ourselves an infinity. We'll have to equip it. Unfortunately, it's not a bladed infinity. But still, it's there to help us if we go down, possibly. Look, I got an infinity. It's the crappiest infinity ever. It's not got an element on it or anything. But still, legendary is legendary. Come and get me. Come and get me. Whee! Dickheads. Actually, will he? I was going to say, does he take full damage? But no, he won't. Right, anyway, on to... Oh, we've got a side mission, actually. What? Did that one just get launched as well? Yeah, you did. He got launched as well. What have we got here, then? The Iceman cometh? The Iceman cometh, okay. Ow! Damn it, why did I bring all these skags? Right. We'll do this one quickly and then move to the fridge. So I think we want to be on the right hand side here. Can't believe we've got an infinity on our first time of farming him since we did the mission. That's pretty awesome. Okay. This one shouldn't take too long, and there's a couple of chests to pick up anyway, so we're pretty happy with that. Right. We'll rig the furnaces as we go along, and we'll just kill whatever appears. I can't get up there that way, but hopefully it'll come down to me. Right. Oh, these guys are quite high level, actually. I'll just take all these people down. Oh, you moved. Oh god, they are quite high level actually. Right. Go up top, get these two guys. Ah! Ha! Appeared, disappeared, and then reappeared. Right. Oh. Got him. Thought I was going to be able to travel over there, but that failed a little bit. But I pulled it back. Boom, boom, boom. Down you go. Quick. Oh yes, flame of the firehawk is still strong. There's another furnace. Run. You know, mad bro. Yes. Run.
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat. Preparing to
boom.
Strike.
Trying to look out for anyone tougher than to use this on, but... Oh, God! Wow. I knew it was a suicide psycho, but... I just couldn't get back up. I was trapped. Oh, go, go, go. No, 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 no. So what close. Oh, my flipping God, that was close. Got him. I've missed a couple of furnaces, haven't I? Well, I'm killing people. Yes, there's this one here, which we've just got. One down there. Oh, right over there. Well, we'll get this one while we're here. think he's up top, the guy who's shooting me. That confused you then, didn't it? You didn't know where to go.
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat.
Whoosh. Preparing for a shot. Right, chest. Anything good? Now we're talking. That's got a blade on it. Yes. Melee damage spinny gun, level 15. What can I replace that? I quite like that pistol. That's my teapot. I don't need my teapot now. Right, we've got a new. Is it a? Yes, it's a forward stabber. I like forward stabbers. Push, push. I do prefer that one though. Push. Just seems to cover more surface area. But still, that's the infinity, you idiot. That one. And it's a spinny gun. Activate transmitter. Boom. Come on then. Let's have you. They're gonna be piddled off. There we go. Right, he's gonna come out here. I'm gonna stab him straight in the face. Oh, no one comes here. Right, these are all freezing dudes, aren't they?
How hilarious. You just set off my trap card.
Boom. That's one guy down. There's three. Oh, yes. If you can get him in the face. Look up slightly. No, didn't get it that time. Let's see if we... Whoosh. You didn't see it coming. There we go. See, critical in the face. You, boom. Easy. Right, let's get the hell out of here. Well, that was worth doing just to get my new melee gun, actually. Purple rarity as well. And, yeah, it wrecks faces when you hit them in it. What could be better? But we still need to head through the fridge. I think we should be good to get through there pretty quickly, though. I don't know if there's any side missions when you first go through the fridge to pick up. I don't think there is. I think it's all when you get back to Sanctuary. Let's hand this in anyway, quickly. Boom. Done. I have a bouncing Betty or a shield. I'll take the shield, even though I don't want to take the Flame of the Firehawk off just yet. But right, can I get around here? Yes, I can. Time to head to the coldest place in Pandora. Whoa, what a good spin. Sorry about parking in your house. Nice, pretty good shot. Like I said, keep setting the Flame of the Firehawk off, and it does all the work for you. Right. Hello, hello, let me in. It's cold. Yes, I've leveled up as well. So, let's get the skill point equipped for... What are we going for now? We're on the right-hand side, the Bloodshed Tree. And we've got kill enemy, increase your movement speed, gun damage, and melee damage for a few seconds. I do quite like that backstab one, but...
The door's iced over. Let me help you with that.
I've got to press something, haven't I? Or have I? Oh no, she's helped. Yeah, let me help. Oh, you're helping now, are you? Traitor. Right, here we are then. I should be able to just run straight through the fridge. With no side missions to pick up just yet, but we'll see. Jack modified the power core you found to have a Hyperion network. I know Laney doesn't appear or Smashhead. I don't know if Rackman can be found, but obviously you can't get through the door without activating Laney first. Right, let's just run through all these rats. While we're out of here we go. Uh-oh, barrel. help at all. There we go, just get up. Oh no! Oh, I mean, I was going to say, mean rat I was going to kill died. Holy. Just start stabbing birds. Oh no, got more rats. I need to get these rats down before they screw me. There we go. Boom. Right. Ha. You can't see me.
5 years ago, I tricked Roland and his friends into opening the vault.
Oh, more guys.
Trouble
is, you've got to watch these bloody barrels. He says as he goes and stabs one. God, I can't wait till I get execute. Is it execute? Or the one where you chain your shots? Cannot wait for that. Oh, launcher. Nice. Let's do a bit of travelling. Boom. God, that does speed things up quite a lot. They say, is that a thief? No, get away. Health. There we go, that's what we need. Just keep running around. Let the flame of the fire hold do all the damage. Well, that was a nice quick trip through the fridge. Geronimo! No, luckily, there's no such thing as fall damage. Oh god, I hate this area. Absolutely hate this area. Just full of stalkers. I think this is the first time we meet stalkers, isn't it? Yes, I think it is. Wow.
And I'm
nice.
Hey, killer. Phase the city? No big deal. Find a way back here as quick as you can. Now that Sanctuary's reappeared, you can use any fast travel station to get back to the Crimson Raiders. I'll mark the nearest one on your
skills.
Said might be worth picking them up. While we're doing this, waiting around.
Error.
No sanctuary.
Location? Sanctuary. Not found.
Oh no. The phase blast must have taken Sanctuary off the fast travel network. Okay. Head to the Iridium extraction plant nearby. I think I know how to get you back to your friends.
Right.
You know, I didn't
come on,
to
gotta
everything.
Get you.
You really are the only person who can
just
stop
have
Jack.
To wait for
Roland, Lilith, and Mordecai.
Oh, so close. Go! Yes, got one. See if we can get the other one before it disappears. Oh no, he came in front of me. Good lad. Keep you coming. Right, you. Ha, we're gonna get like that. And the other guy, we're just gonna hope he stays where he is. Come on. Ah. Right. I'm not having this. There we go. Oh. You annoying git. There you go. Ha. You messed up there, didn't you? You messed up there. You didn't know. Just got to spin round in a circle and out with them. Oh, you little git. Where are you? Oh, this is ridiculous. There you go. Just got to light them up a little bit and then you can see them. See, like that. Still bloody invisible though. Well, there's loads of them. There we go. Can't get away from me. Uh oh. Ha. And that's how you get them dudes. Right. Uh oh. Oh, that took him out. Or did it? Oh no, they came up, that's why. Damn it. Kind of wasted a shot then. Hot loader, just gotta go for him and hope for the best. Ah, get him. There we go. Ha. Ooh. Whoa. Oh. Okay, note to self. Do not do an attack like that on a hot loader. I didn't know they could do that. Oh, I'm right back up here as well. Damn you! Well, it shouldn't take as long to get back. It's not that far. I can't believe I died though. A hot loader should not be able to instantly kill you. But it does, so screw the hot loaders. Right. All we've got to do is take out all these guys on the pumping station, and then that's all that stupid, annoying stalker guy. I forgot about him. Not stalker, he's like a thresher, isn't he, with a shield. Don't know if I'm going to be able to melee him to death. Might have to shoot, but I've got an infinity now as well, so it don't really matter about ammo.
We can get Sanctuary back onto the fast travel network. I promise.
Right, here we got them. Uh-oh. I hate wasting. Whoa. Eyes there. Yeah, I hate wasting a deception, but sometimes you just can't find the people you want to. Stop meleeing me away. And die, you bitch. Uh-huh. Nice try. Nice try. Oh, I thought I had him then. Alright, well, what we're going to have to do is just wait for him to come back. Or we could just do that. Right. Let's get this one. Oh, yeah, I was going to say, we'll call him back, but he's not actually there. Uh-oh. Where is it? Jump! Ah, you're there. Got him. Ouch. Boom! Oh, I thought I killed him. No. Wow, these guys are level 19. They've soon grown. I need more levels. Right. Oh god, there's one of those things coming as well, isn't there? Chance support constructor. That's not going to be fun. Again, though. Oh god, I was going to say again, I've got a spinny gun at least, but I've got no ammo for it. Might be the infinity's time to step up then. But we'll see. It might be alright, might be to sit there and melee it from behind. Doubt it though. Might just have to have some clever deceptions as well, actually. Very clever deceptions, but we'll see. Let's go. Oh god, I was just about to run then. Oh crap, I could have gone and got that chest as well from up there, but it don't matter. Right, let's see what a very early deception will do.
Any Hyperion robot able to exterminate a predator is rewarded with the ability to be found.
Your death approaches.
Go, 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 go. No, right, let's just sit there doing this. That also did nothing. Actually. come on. We're sticking with it now. Oh my god, did you see how close that was? Why didn't I just get up? Why didn't I just kill someone and get up? Because I'm an idiot. And now I'm all the way over here. Gotta wait for that flipping lift to come again. All because of that. Well, at least I can start shooting it, I think. Bit of ammo might help.
Any Hyperion robot
aid. Oh, you. Go away. There we go. Does it come back? Ow, ow! I'm not even going to bother going to melee you because I just need to stay alive right now. Yeah, alright guys, let me get across the water before you kill me. This is doing absolutely nothing. I don't know how I'm going to do this. Need to get closer.
Assassins never die.
What the hell? Oh, great. And now I'm down again, right? You need to get me up. Now I'm gonna die. Not again, please. Oh my flipping god! Oh, I've gotta do all that. Run! I hate this game sometimes. God, that was such a long ass wait as well. I'm sure you can just get across there. Oh great, of course that thing goes back just as I'm coming to it. Have I got any other weapon that might do? I'm going to call it anyway, but I'm going to have a look. I'm sure there's a ladder that lets you get up. Do you know what? I'm going for it. I can't be bothered. You watch this. I'm going to really regret this. Not be able to get up, and I'm going to scream because I've got to wait all this time. Yeah, there's a bridge. What the hell? I'm not letting you explode on me. I'm wasting my ammo here.
A reminder to all Hyperion
world. Oh, what is that? It's a gun loader. Oh, it's got a shield now, of course it has. Oh god, I don't know what to do. You can sod off. No, that's not what I wanted. Come on. Oh, what a time to reload. Thank you for that. Oh, just thought, let's just chuck out a load of these. I've only got two. And I'm definitely screwed now. Definitely screwed now. Come on, Infinity, just... Oh, look how close it's going to be again. How flipping annoying is that? I've got nothing to get me back up on. Ah! Right, I need to get ammo. I need to get grenades. Oh, it's going to spawn me right here, though. Oh, that might work out well. Right. Do you know what? Right, that's good. Oh, now we're plumbing pot spawns. Can't take many more of them. Holy crap. Can't take any more of them. Oh, sugar. What the hell? And now I can't get back up. How can you have so much of a hard time with a flipping constructor? Right. We need to get past it, though. We haven't even got to this bloody... My recording stopped, and I was trying to sort it out, and I died again straight away because I couldn't move. Oh, God, we're all having the worst time here. Right, we need to... We need to just get the hell out of here. I think.
Ghosty.
So, how are things?
Boom! That did absolutely nothing. Absolutely nothing. Now all these things are going to keep coming to me. Right, we need to just get gear.
Under no circumstances are Hyperion robots. Need to get gear.
Please don't send bots down. Just leave me to get a bit of ammo. For flipping hell's sake. Right, I've got plenty of ammo, but look, the big rocket's coming now. Get out of there. Ha. Right, we're just going to need to use deception. A lot. As soon as we get it back, go. Oh yes, we're going down. Here we go, he knows he's dead now. So close, beautiful, that's how you do it. For the ninth time. Right, oh, you're going to take this opportunity to kill me, aren't you? Could have done with you being a bit closer so I could actually get you, okay? Next time, remember that, sunshine. There we go. Oh, wow, that should not have taken as long as it did. But you're learning constantly, that's the thing. Now, that's not even the biggest blooming... God, I couldn't even get past that guy. Imagine trying to kill this stupid thresher. Well, that looks weird. Right, let's get the beacon. Get.
Your eyes deceive you.
Ow, you're not supposed to. Yeah, that's not a good idea either, is it, really? Get him down. Grenade him. About to die. There we go. And I'm about to get... What? I was going to say, I'm about to get ganged up on. Oh, I didn't even get the opportunity. Come on, spinny gun. There we go. Now, let's go. Ha. Dodge your weave. You can't keep up with me. Silly git. Right, well, anyway, I think we're going to call it there. Let's get through to Highlands, properly Highlands, not the stupid outwash map, and then we can end it. So, guys, thank you very much for watching another episode of Melee Zero playthrough. Had a very tough time on this one right at the end, but was doing well up to then, so, yeah, next episode, we'll carry on with a knife action. We'll go do that big battle to get us back to Sanctuary, and then, yeah, carry on from there. Anyway, thank you for watching. Really hope you enjoyed another episode, and I'll see you guys in the next one.